When the Bears get the ball again, 65 seconds remain to be played as Ed Brown passes. Harlon Hill makes the catch of the year to complete an unbelievable comeback in professional football's most spectacular game.